to doting husbands, Mark Zuckerberg without a doubt tops the list. The Facebook founder has recently built a glowing sleep box for his wife Priscilla so she can sleep at night without having to check her phone again and again.
The grips of piracy is holding the world tighter than any other one. Game of Thrones, the much-hyped show which saw its finale season roll out a few weeks ago, saw getting 55 million times pirated views in just 24 hours of its release.
Is your business discoverable on Google Maps? If no, then do it right now. Because for small businesses, addition of detailed information and strategic keywords can be very helpful in better location optimization.
Blockchain is all set to enter the London Stock Exchange. It has been hinted that the 300-year-old stock exchange will use blockchain to issue securities and settle trades. Trucking its way to that billion-dollar mark, BlackBuck has pocketed another $150 million. The funding led by the Goldman Sachs investment partners and Excel has reportedly taken the startup's valuation to over $950 million. Flipkart is all set to give Reliance a run for its money. If reports are to be believed, the Walmart-owned e-commerce platform is all set to launch convenience stores that are specifically aimed at business expansion.